And hell late into this did I realize I haven't pushed the record button on my end. I'm smart. Well, still sitting on that good shield. And I'll get more when I pop my thing in the fight. Well, here's an idea. What if I just shot the shield? Must be a bounty hunter. Slates will punish you. P.S. You guys aren't friends. Haha, but what if I ran? Dang. Shield's back up. Shield's online. God, these little lackeys are... I hate them. Damn it. Whatever. Base race the boss. I don't think I'm winning it though. Dang it. Hi Pixel. It's Borderlands. AKA Scooter has problems dealing with his own mortality rate. Anyway, I'm pretty sure he's gonna have all of his health back at this point. Oh, he doesn't. Actually, keep on this to get rid of his shield. Okay, let's talk. Where? Sledge? Okay, hi Sledge. No, no, you are not allowed. Not allowed to slam. No, no, you cannot use the slam. That's his shotgun. This might be a problem. The Jacobs. It's a melee weapon. I'm using it.
I bet you would like to know what that is. The vault is real. What you are holding is the key that opens it. One part of it, anyway.
I'm I'm sorry, I am. This shotgun is a part of the vault key? Then how'd he die? Okay, I'll leave now. Thank you. That was my terrible bit for the day. Oh.
This is Commandant Steele of the Atlas Corporation, Crimson Lance D Company, 3rd Starborne Brigade. I have just been informed that you have arrived on Pandora in search of the vault, and within minutes have started killing the locals and causing a disturbance. This planet is under the authority of the Atlas Corporation, and any Iridian artifacts found here are Atlas property. Possession of such property carries to speak. I invite you to turn yourself in a corner to the nearest land outpost and surrender any information or artifacts in your possession. Consider this your one and only warning.
Where are you? Okay, someone just bugged us. Hi. No. 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 Someone is bugged right here. Oh, or it could be that guy up there. Right, I can't hit him. I can hit him. Not sure if I like, I realize I'm using shotguns, so I should like. Okay, it actually just hit. I should like not care about firing distance on a shotgun, but I'm not totally sold on it. Yeah, it's 57 times 11. That's... no. I actually don't think I like it. Like, I want a little bit of range. Delicious water drink. Alright. Now, I think I'm, for the most part, done in the arid lands. I think there might be like one or two extraneous quests out here. But other than that, I think I'm done. Aww. I squeezed a puppy. Hold on, the scientist. Alright, cool guy jump. Parkour. Parkour. I experienced for being completely stupid. All right. Hey Zed, I got some good news for you.
I'll drink to that. Busted up 9 toes and beat the hell out of Sledge? You're making a name for yourself in these parts. I already put into Pierce to give you clearance on through to the Doll Headland. You ought to be able to reach New Haven now. I'm not much for compliments, but you did fine.
I have class mods. I just got given that right away, so. Eighteen. Well, let's go in order. Also, I read that message a while ago, but I guess I'm just not getting around to responding to it. That sucks that the gun dropped, but I don't think I like Sledge's shotgun. I don't. I really don't. Like, maybe I would have liked Sledge's shield more. Uh-oh. Because, I mean, they kind of played it up. I don't know what build I'm going with, to be honest. I realize I'm brick and I'm supposed to be in the thick of it, but I'm just kind of doing whatever. Plus, I'm by myself, so I kind of got to get myself a little bit of, like... I gotta give myself a little bit of an advantage point, so to say. Up. Could you don't? Well. Aren't you just a hoity-toity little piece? Alright. I like it. Dealing explosive damage to an enemy reduces the cooldown of Berserk. And Cast Iron. Increases. I don't know if I like either of those. I was stuck. I mean, I finally got a better shotgun that I can actually use, but still. Chase it down. Try again. Huh. Well, I have a class mod lined up now. Funny how that works out. Alright, what's next? So, let's go for that one. You know what? Let's put on that pistol. Big man, tiny gun. It auto fires. Well, I am using revenge. Excuse me, can I just... Okay, thank you. Sure, why not? Oh, hi. Well, hold on. Wasn't my other class mod? Whatever the hell it is. I must have picked up something on the floor. I keep thinking like some specific things keep giving me passive health regen. No. No. No thumpas. Alright, let's try it again. There's that. This one will be... Wait. Aid station. Eh? Okay. I don't get it, but okay. Don't worry. I totally get it. I don't get it. Oh, there's the skull. Oh, and I left a blue just sitting out here in the wilderness. How thoughtless of me. See. Show me some blood. Oh, there's one. Isn't Mr. Torg's thing is that he's just nothing but explosions? If something isn't an explosion that deals with him, something is wrong and he's not feeling well today. Okay, now if I was a pretty decorative skull, where would I be? Well, that's a start. Hey, the quest is guiding me now because I'm too dumb to figure it out on my own. Okay, that's done. Now, scheming a sabotage. Oh, I gotta go back. I don't wanna. Oh. What's a road? I don't need those. Oh. So is nothing respond here? Do I get an easy out? Yeah. So I'm gonna... That's gone. Keeping that for myself for later. That's gone. And that's already gone. Okay. Now everything, is everything still long dead enough that I can just kind of walk in here and do my thing? Well, probably not that guy up there. No, I'm not like he respawned. He did not. Okay. Where did you stop running? You would stop running too. Everybody stop running away from me. I just want to give you punchies. Give him a fist hug. Or from someone's old archive of videos, give them a chair hug. Really? You're gonna you know what? Back here. Hey, smart boy, up here. I cast explosion. I cast it again. I can't cast explosion again, I'm sad. I used up my entire mana pool for that one. Oh, damn it. Really? And whoever... It's this guy on top of the thing again. Go away. Now let's go turn in all these quests, and then I think I'm allowed to leave. I think that's all I have available. That is all I have available. So, what's that rocket launcher comparatively? My rocket launcher is better. I got this thing a long time ago, and it's still better. But why, though? Don't need roads. I don't like this implication of unless. Nothing? Okay, cool. I'm leaving again. I'm leaving Firestone forever. Nobody can talk to me about it. Marcus. Yes. Hi. Downloading and analyzing your DNA record. Gates not opening. Ugh. I think I might go for a shorter stream today. Just go till midnight. Or not midnight. Wow, that's short, yeah. I think I'll just go to like 9:30 or so. Kind of been messing up my sleep schedule, so I should get back on it. Hey, you look like just like the guy I talked to back there. I'm just gonna squeeze in here and steal your belongings. That's cool. Huh. They really just want Brick to walk around with a rocket launcher, nothing else, do they? So scroll this out. So let's see. Get rid of that custom marker that keeps popping up. Yeah, let's do the side quest first. Right? Side quest first? Yeah, side quest first. They're just T-posing off of the car. That worked out very well. Hey boys, I got a present for you. Is it time? It's time. That's mine now. With the fact that it kind of gore splattered the moment I touched it, I feel like Brick just ate it. Hi, car. I see you've gained sentience. Just hit me with that. Oh boy, 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 oh boy. Aww. Oh, all right. So there'll be some ammo bits in here and whatnot, which is good. Yes, I know. Here. Hey, Skagzilla, I got a present for you. Come on up. Huh, no damage. That's a problem. Hold on, before you set on me and kill me outright. I actually think I have to use this whole fight. You don't hurt too much, thankfully. This is gonna take a while. Okay, he started hurting. Let's go. You and me, Skagzilla, let's rock. Oh, it does like triple the damage. I get the feeling his punch is better than my punch. Stop pushing him away, you coward! There. Bring in the pain. Well, hello there. That is kind of nice. Why? Do you really want me to have this game? Is that what your point is saying? Because I don't want it. Much better. Big numbers means big damage, right? Jesus Christ, how many sniper rifles do you want me to have, game? I'll put in a cast iron. I'll get down to Blaster Master and they'll start working on this tree. And I go back to having, I'm gonna go back to having punchies on. Well, I killed him and now I just have to get to the point, get to the thing. Kind of a tight cone on this thing. I like it. Well, that was a bad move by me, now wasn't it? I just left money sitting out here. Dang it. I do like that elephant gun, but, can't use it. Can't use it. I'm brick. There's laws where bricks cannot use sniper rifles. Every law, to be honest, to be precise. How'd that work out for you guys? That's fun. Anybody else gonna come in? Okay, fine. Where are you? Well, that's what's fun. I like this shotgun. I like this shotgun a lot. Oh, hi. Aw, full. That doesn't mean I get to collect more goodies. Well. Oh, please, tell me how you're so much better than me. Bye. That's an assault rifle. Kind of poop, okay. I'll break you out. I'll break you out of your cell in just a minute. First order of business is to empty out my inventory. Okay, good. Now then, what do you have for shields, Doc? Nothing better than I currently have. Good. What's in the shop? A Torg shotgun that's 37 times 12 compared to my... .32 × 7. You know, I just got this thing too. Fine. Give me it. I will compare it and see if I like it more. Huh, I almost ran right past this chest. Hey look, it's that game K-Man worked on. I'm a scavenger. Do it again. That's what I thought. And while we're on the subject, one straight bullet kills them. There. Done. I'm keeping the shotgun in case I change my mind. Just a little bit of health. I'm pretty sure I can just find some lying around somewhere, or I can just pop. Or if I don't like how it's going, I'll just pop my ability. And not using those. More grenades? I'll take it. Sure, more rocket launcher ammo, repeater pistols, shotguns. Okay, we're done here. And there's a bounty board out in this area too, right? No. Oh. Okay. Those spawn behind me. Those lovely things are now going to be the focal point of this whole area. Listen, I have the answer on me at all times in case the gun, car decides to drive up behind me. Hi. We're not salting anything. Salt's bad for you if you have too, especially if you have too much of it. Ow. There, I flipped the generator. Everything is on and running. Hooray, fast travel! Okay, let's go. Let's go. You, me, and these punchies. I have made a grave error. Are you sure I'm dead meat? Because it looks like you're kind of dead meat right now. Well, that was an adventure. Now, where's the hidden goodie? You're not gonna tell me there's no hidden goodie out here. That's just not nice to lie. There's no hidden goodie. Damn. Okay, well, did that thing. Missed. Kind of, actually. Why would you think that's a good idea? Has rocket launcher out. Approach drives headlong at person with rocket launcher out. This will pan over fine. Yeah, I did your thing. And there we go. Bounty board unlocked. Oh, all right. Let me see what I got here. 19, 20, 19. Okay, so let's close up the valves and I'll probably find the, well, actually, wait. Alright. Get the runover skithids and pay attention to what I'm running over because I have seen these drop goodies, so. Isn't it just out this way? No, it's not. Help, I turned around somehow. Stop, wait, go back. Why are there six pedals that are only four directions? Hello, what is your name? Bet. course, the purple is a hunter class mod that I can't even use. Grab that. Nasty little thing. I can't shoot out that window. Amazing. They took advantage of the fact I won't shoot anywhere near my car. Still keeping that shotgun. I'm not sold on it being better. Oh, God. All right. So I just run over these things, right? Yep. You tried so hard. That's a gun. That's a purple. It's a purple. Oh, man. Well, do we venture down this road again? Okay, something about it was telling me that it did more damage. I don't know why. Whatever. Get back in the car. Get back in the car, Shinji. Oh, you are a badass. And now you are a Bakum. Now we just chill in the car for a minute and we wait and let the car like auto repair itself through some wibbly wobbly timey wimey means of repair. It's just gonna take a while. car has gained sentience once again. That's good enough. And you, oops. Oh, that's what I wanted. And you, oh, I miss you. Notice my complete lack of aiming. Bip, bip. That works. Well, hello, that is a enhancement. Anything else fun drop, or was that it? Just the elemental enhancement. That was it. And did it auto equip it? Yes, it did. Oh, that's level 2. That's level 2 corrosive punches. I'm punching everything with corrosion now. I'm gonna take my time. I'm just gonna run over every bug. I'm gonna run over everything. Beep. Beep. Hello. And let the gun heal while I just tap forward. Beep, beep. You too. Everybody gets to get on the action. Hold on, there's one back here. Totally whiffed. But okay, you know what? He's got it. There he is. And there's two more out here. And there's a badass in the distance. There we go. Just gonna keep on running over the little guys. Is it just ammo or what is this? It's ammo. Boop bop. Beep bop. I missed both of those somehow. Was that it? Whee! Sick 10.5 point landing. I guess we're done here. So what else is on? What else? I said legend, not M for map. L for legend. L for quest. All right, let's do a fuel tanks. You know what? This is actually taking longer. Hold on. Hello, I'm not in my car. You want to run me over? Okay, cool. Nice talk. Hey, who else wants to run me over? You do!
guys and runners just so you can get on to blowing them up.
Oh my gosh. Just destroy every car. Come on, come back around the corner. Let's have fun with this. Bye. Are you out of... Nope, you're not out of cars yet. Come on around the corner. You're the next contestant. Are you... You know what? They got it. They got this. I'm gonna go to the fuel tank now and I'll probably blow one up while I'm out on the road. Oh hey, this is the revolver place. This is also where I can turn off one of the valves. And is there one just chilling, one more chilling on the ground out here somewhere? I keep seeing the green from this respawn station and keep thinking that's it. Definition of insanity, you do the same thing multiple times, hoping something different will happen. So that's why I'm going to do it in a car now, to see if it gives me a better vantage point for some reason. Oh, and there's another one right there. Thank you. But dude, you know what? I'm not gonna argue with you. I feel like all I'm gonna do, all that's gonna happen is if I argue with you, is I'm gonna be trapped in some weird paradox. I feel really dumb. Like, I feel like I've... Whatever, I'll just leave and I'll come back up here and I'll try it again in a minute. So this is the only area it would be, unless for some reason it's like right in front of it. No, it's not. The quest continues! My turn. That was fun.
That's my stuff.
I may have found another fun. Oh my, that's a shotgun. I wonder where the last, like, fuel line to turn off is, because I feel like I've been close to it before. Oh well. Away I go! Yeah, I think at this point what the plan is I'm going to get through... I'm going to get through these string of quests that I have on me right now, and then I'm probably going to call it a stream. Hi! That's nice. Don't make promises you can't keep. Oh, he turned around. God damn, that reload speed though. Well, those are all done. Closing a valve. Okay, there's that. Alright, let's go back and try this. And we can go see Guardians. I'm hoping I just do this right so I can just go back, get the part, and be done with it. Zoom. Okay. Okay, so all those beer bottles loading in tells me that I may have reloaded the objects I'm the part of the revolver that I'm missing. Okay. Well, it is time to internet to find exact locations. So, what is this quest called? Scavenger Revolver. I know these quests bug out every now and again, so... Okay, so I am missing... And then, frickin'... Okay. So I'm missing the barrel. Ah, that's why I would never find it. Okay. I've cheated this day. Alright. And the last stop, last quest for tonight is Ghosts of the Vault, which requires us to go into that creepy place back there. Thing is, I think I like... Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Kind of. Thing is, I swear I've actually gone and, picked apart that car already. I guess I just didn't pick it apart enough. No, you will proceed up this slope. I refuse to take the long way. Alright. Really? Really? The bulls were mid-flight when I died. Don't worry. Why couldn't you guys have come up before? When I needed the when I needed to do the damage? Oh, there you are. I was like, where the hell is he? Okay, I know that's Seagull, but I swear to God, every time I see that, every time I see you post that emote, I think it's Bob Saget. Badass, eh? Hold on, your buddy wants to talk too. Well, this was fun. Hold on, what do I have in my inventory for class mods? That is literally the class mod I am working towards right now. So why would I buy it? So gone. I want to keep that. Wait, what do you have for shields? Stop putting. Okay, that's at level 25. We're gonna hold off on that. Okay, nothing else out here. I'm gonna go fight Vault Ghosts. Hooray! I'm coming to touch. I'm gonna touch. They said no to touch. Do you like punchies, by chance? No, you do not. Wow, you really do not like punchies. Okay, now let me get the most important thing here. I feel like that's the shotgun I just got done selling. Ooh, explosive damage, you say, to my punches. And this is the point when I played the game with my high school friends that we stopped, that they did not like the fact that I played as Brick. So did you equip it right away? Yeah, you did. Explosive punchies. I like this shotgun. I found a shotgun I like again. Okay. Let me turn everything in. And I suppose while I make my way over to that location. Yeah, while I make my way over to that location, did any folks have any questions for me for like upcoming streams or anything like that? Or any questions at all, really? It's gonna be no secret that regardless of any plans that others may make, that I plan on streaming the Splatfest start on Saturday. But I'm not gonna stream the Splatfest super long on Saturday just because I do have other plans that same day. And who knows, maybe if I'm feeling up to it, I might stream the Splatfest some more on Sunday if it's still running. I don't know. Oh, I leveled up again. Neat. Can't ever be too rich, too good looking, or too well armed. 400% more awesome. Also, doors gonna make the house out of freaking wood. All right. Oh, I should probably turn this one in too. Alright. Turn that in, and I guess I gotta do that. Is that my only quest? That is my only quest. Anyway. Exit this. Well, let's see who we can go bother and raid this evening. Let's see. Let's see. Choices are rather limited tonight, oddly enough. It's either Tom Fox playing Super Mario Maker 2 or Nakatili trying to speedrun Newtopia 2, which is TurboGrafx Legend of Zelda. Eh, I'll just raid Naka. Hell with it. So, thanks for coming out to the stream tonight, folks. I know it's kind of short, and I know when I play this game I get really zen, but eh. Anyway. You folks have a good night, and I will see you on Saturday for Splatfest. Last Splat. Have a good night, folks.